cardiopulmonary resuscitation is very important.
We need stronger, better harmonization on the CPR.
The survival rate of out-of-hospital cardiac arrest is only 8% in Europe.
Initiation of CPR doubles the chances of cardiac arrest survival.
If you combine with external defibrillation, you can also multiply it by 5.
So get trained.
Get trained.
Get trained.
Save lives.
Save life.
Save lives.